Thank you.
Yeah, my mom was trying to.
But can you ask her if it's Ladies and gentlemen, thanks so much for tuning in to Smalls Live. It's our pleasure to present this live concert over here from Smalls Jazz Club in New York City. Before we begin, I'd like to mention that all shows this summer are paid for by sponsorship from our Smalls Live supporting members. And tonight we'd like to thank Mr. Alan Fishbane for his support and his contribution. And of course, if you'd like to sponsor one of those sets over here at Smalls, please email us at foundation@smallslive.com. We urge you to sign up on our webpage, that's www.smallslive.com, and of course explore our archive over there. And now, let me just introduce you to these incredible people. That's Jimmy Macbride, Rick Rosato, Alex Wintz, Miki Yamanaka, and of course, leaving this great quintet, that's the amazing Roxy Coss. Enjoy.
I never talk before we play, but there's no audience, so I'm going to talk before we play because I want to introduce this song. And I hope this is the last time we ever have to play it. Not because I don't like to play it, but because it's written for someone special. It's called Mr. President, and this is so special, dedicated to our president.
Not mine.
And I wrote it when he was elected. And I hope you can hear the chaos that I predicted that was correct, that we are experiencing now. And it is juxtaposed with a very fake sense of happiness and jubilance. So I hope you enjoy this, Mr. President.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Fires raging across the West, and our president has put power above lives. And it was easy to write that last piece. I think we need to spread love, and that's about it. Please vote.
Yes.
Register to vote now. And
it's a privilege.
It is a privilege. Yeah. Please
vote
if you can, and vote for those who can't.
Vote for Miki.
Vote for me. Not wrong.
We're going to play a tune that I dedicated to one of my mentors, Harold Mayburn.
Yeah.
His portrait is right there behind Rick. And I first met Mabes back when I was 15 years old. And he just dropped a lot of knowledge, as he did, to everybody he met, and was very supportive and encouraging, and was the reason that I moved to New Jersey to study jazz at William Patterson University, where he taught, and I continued to study with him there. And he would show up to Smalls when we would play, and he would sit right there, and he would just be so supportive. I never felt so special. He'd be like, genius, genius! So I wrote this tune for him. And it's called Mabes.
Yay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Jimmy Macbride at the drums. Miki Yamanaka at the piano. That's Alex Wintz at the guitar. And Rosato at the bass. We're gonna slow things down a little bit. Play a ballad that was on our last record, I think. Oh no, it wasn't. It was on the one before that.
Yeah.
This is called Choices. It was on The Futurist Female, an album based on the idea of feminism, which just simply means that women should have the same treatment as men. So, Choices talks about your freedom of choice. What a concept. Okay,
nice.
We're gonna play Choices.
Thank you.
Shape for 6 months with my husband, a non-stop. It's on every song, I can't get out of it. Anyway, matrix nerds, you know what I'm talking about?
No.
Or harmony nerds. Okay, well, we're gonna play one more. And I wanna thank those of you who tuned in on the live stream for watching. It's such a privilege to be able to play music with other people. This is only my second time in 6 months, and it feels great. So thank you again to the band, Miki, Yamanaka, Alex Wintz, Rick Rosato, Jimmy Macbride. And I want to say
Roxy
a huge, my name is Roxy Coss, and this is the Roxy Coss Quintet. You can find us on my website, roxycoss.com, or the social medias. We do have 5 records out, so please buy one. I want to say a huge thank you to Spike, who is hosting live music every day with his team, Panas and Carlos and Nama and Jeff and just the whole team. It's amazing. So,
yeah.
And I want to say a huge thank you to our sponsor today, Alan Fishbane. You know, these concerts are being sponsored, so if you feel inclined, please check out SmallsLIVE.com and you can become a member, but of course you can also stream it live if you for free if you're like many of us, unemployed. So we just love what they're doing for the community. And you can tip the band, Venmo, PayPal, Roxy Coss. It will be spread out. So thanks again for tuning in. We're just gonna end on our theme song for the night, Don't Cross the Coss.
Thank you.
incredible Roxy Coss. Thanks so much for tuning in, and thank you so much for listening. Again, a big thanks to Alan Fishbane for his contribution.
Right.
Now, if you'd like to sponsor one of those sets over here at Small Jazz Club in New York City, then you should email us at foundation@smallslive.com. We urge you to explore our immense archive of recordings from over here at the club on our webpage, that's www.smallslive.com. And of course, please consider becoming a supporting member of the club. Again, one more time, thanks so much for listening. Have a great night.
Yeah, dude.
I'm sorry.
Getting the rust off.
Oh, man.
I'll be ready for my next gig in 5 months.